Hey, what's up guys, it's Yazanamix here, back with another Clash Royale sneak peek video. So in the last day we have done a video about what is this. So this video was totally quite a hit, and today, but we thought that this update was over and no other cards will come and this update will that be end. But what we find today is that this isn't the end here. That is why we make a second part of this video, which is not full about what is this, not about that controller, it's about more cards that we got today from Clash Royale. So that means that it's a very big update. We are going to show you some of the proofs we got. So this is, it looks some kind of a ball just like we got on Bomb Beach. It's very really classic, you know, and it say got new cards coming, like similar than the other pick that we shown on tomorrow, which was of a controller what you show right that time. And this one is very much more what I will say, it looks very much clear and also got some balls, maybe there's some kind of bomb. Right, on Clash of Clans we saw spells here like a spring trap and other kinds of string burst traps, but in Clash Royale there are none, so this may be worked as them. And also this will be a very big one if they just come here. So the main thing how it will be used, so that will be very much big to see how it will look, whether we got no clues or no gameplay of it. So we are going to find out here that in the hunter card that we just showed on the last video, we have been see that the hunter card has a gun. So this gun has also got a bullet here. So in here, in this update, the hunter or the this kind of balls maybe also work as their bullets, or they, and also can be it that we have to collect bullets to just have to show the just shoot other troops here. So collecting bullets may cost some coins if you want to collect it in a hurry. Or also there might be another thing, they might be also added to the chest, this kind of things. But there is not other things. Hunter is another card, and also we got the balls, these are another kind of card. So the main thing they can become here is like a bomb here. So bombs just blast right here. So I don't know, they can be on a specified area or should contest a area splash here. But bombs like, but the main factor will be the damage. So of course the damage should be more to destroy skeletons, but not more to destroy minions, otherwise this will go on a brush. So second thing, what we find is a new arena coming, which is the most trendingest thing that ever happened. We find OG doing a video of just 45 seconds about this arena, and we're just going to go out here and see. This is like an electro bolt or some sweet circuit. So this is the thing that every player just likes. And the most main thing is that this arena should come, whether what is it, it should come in the middle of Hog Mountain and Legendary Arena, cause this arena is, cause there is a lot of space to go to Legendary Arena from Hog Mountain. There are total 800 trophies difference. That means that this arena should come at 3400 and to the Legendary Arena. So this will be a very big one. But this, the Legendary Arena should be at the last. This arena should be at the middle of the Hog Mountain, as there are some things needed. So another thing they can do is to keep the Jungle Arena at the Arena 9 and keep this arena to the Arena 10 and make the Hog Mountain at the Arena 11 and the Legendary Arena 12. So this will be very much fun. So what we find here, another thing is some Korean language written in it. So we're going to check this out like OJ did, and this is some of the proofs of the, there can be also the name of the arena. So what if we just find out on the Google Translate, we find this electro. So electro, maybe the spelling is wrong, and also in the last we find it did you mean. So the right spelling has been written here. We can't spell it as it's Korean language, and Korean language I can spell that. So what we find is the electro, it double L and A C T R O. So this is electro. So the another one, that's not the end. OJ has started with another one. So what we find is belly here. So the pronunciation of this is Gygog, written in the last, and it's belly. So belly means that if we just plus the both of these things, we found that this is electro belly. So this arena is really, really much excited people. But what is this thing? When this arena will come? We have seen the balance changes will come tomorrow, 11 December. Also, we found this thing that tomorrow. We are just going for some pics here. That what we did the video of the tomorrow. If you don't watch the video, please go right on the down on the link on the description. Also, you can watch in our channel. It's in here. So another thing that we found that we are talking about this. This is really, really much exciting as new arenas are really much exciting. And this image, what you are seeing is from Clash Royale from iTunes that was literally released with play with powerful cards. Yes, the font is not Supercell's font. And also we found a mini Sparky that we didn't talk about here. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe to Jay Dynamics channel and we are going to do many more videos like it. So guys, if there are more new cards, more new sneak peeks, more new things, we are going to make videos and make sure you will get the fine information that we can provide. So if you like this video, please subscribe to Jay Dynamics. Until then, Jay Dynamics out.